was a Thursday, which in his courtroom was typically a busy day for arraignments. The defendants were all people who had been arrested in the past 24 hours on suspicion.
Thank you.